What's up guys, welcome back to Pirates of Caribbean. This is my first real recording session since I started university, and basically I'm going to be a bit quiet in the episode because I'm in digs, halls, in student accommodation, whatever you want to call it, so the wall's paper thin and people can hear me, so oh well. But yeah, where we left off, we had to go to Ogg's Bay for some reason, probably to find a book or Danielle or whatever. So we'll just get on with it. I did record 5 minutes before this, but then it glitched out and I got killed a lot. So I had to reload and thought I'd just start again, might as well. Just a bloody queen ant flew into my room, so I squished that bitch. But yeah, uni's good. It's really educational, I suppose. Everyone's nice. I was expecting it to be like loads of people that do cocaine and weed and stuff, but no, it's all just nice people. So whatever you think about university, it's not bad, it's good. Yes, I'll pay them. So you should all do it, all go to university, just the entire population of the United Kingdom and America, if you live in America, just go to university. Yeah. And if you want to know what it's like, it's pretty much exactly like Fresh Meat, the TV series. It's not exaggerating much, it's just, it's like Fresh Meat. So watch Fresh Meat. Like the video if you even know what it is. Because I'm gathering it's a very underrated TV series. I've got to go to Ogg's Bay Mines, I think. I believe. More up. See if the tavern owner's got up to say, because tavern owner's always got something to say. Well, normally.
Hey, governor. Come and have a wee bit of the old Tom Thumb, eh?
Ah. She was not on before liberation of Oxbury, but she didn't. Ugh. I thought I'd mute with my microphone then, I went mental, and then I realised it was fine. Fine, have the gold. I've run out of money and moved out here. You'll never leave here alive. Okay. So, just going to the mines, essentially. Sounds like fair game to me. Now all I need to do is find them. Whew. Freaks me out that chapel because it's bigger on the inside. At least I think it is. So, just get a bit sidetracked. I'm still gonna say it's bigger. I don't care what science says. It's bigger. Okay. I hope I'm going the right way. I am. No, wait. I'm not. I don't think I am. It looks like it's just one area, and then you can just go around the corner and see the mines. From what I remember. So, we'll just do it that way. Also, it's October, so I should be doing some Halloween videos at some point. So, got any scary games you want me to play, just do them. I'll just play them all, I don't care. So far I've got two on my cards. I've got Amnesia, Machine for Pigs, and Baby Blues.
Ooh. Hola, what can I do for you?
Ah! What happened? Oh.
At your service, mon capitaine.
A guard is coming.
You got the look of a pirate, you do. For your sake, I'd best be wrong.
At your service, mon capitaine.
This is a mine, not a prison escape from here isn't a problem. Near the lighthouse. Several hours before I can make our break. Everyone, I don't care about who wants to call me. Who's the other person? I'm guessing it's Raoul Reams.
At your service, mon capitaine.
How do we get out of here? And just follow these guys. Getting stuck first. But the action! Jesus. Just like these guys do all the work. Should be two more guys coming from. Shouldn't the guards from the town be coming as well? No? Okay, probably don't even know what's going on. Eight minutes in. I set a timer once. Even though I forgot in the last recording session, which reminded me of this one. So, yeah.
At your service, mon capitaine.
Da-da-da-da. Can't miss a big battleship just sailing away inconspicuously. Spanish colony. I'm going back to Elamwell. The double island one. If I remember. Which I think I do. Bloody pirates. Look at this. Once it's a bit daytime, it's always got a bit daytime. Just saying. Tavern. I think this is the right one.
God, Amber! It is like the sun of Madrid inside my belly!
Catch up with her. What on earth?
Leave us.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Smell someone to save your life. The scourger didn't want to disappoint you. Sorry, Hyde. That's funny. Wait a minute, will you? No place where we can safely land with no one's troubles. Oh, well, I don't want to go there just yet. What do I do now? All I need to do is level up a lot. Fine, to Redmond. This music's really trippy. I feel like a snake charmer. Bet he's gonna ask me something. Ooh. Loot. Where's this place on Redmond that we can moor up then? Yes, I knew I was going the wrong way. Leave me alone. I remembered. Doop doop shoop doop doop. That save over internet is really fantastic. I can upload a video in like, it takes 5 minutes to upload, even though it's probably about 500 megabytes. So it's really good here. I enjoy it. And yes, download is equally good.
At your service, mon capitaine. Ah, hello, mon ami.
Danielle in the bedroom. Hello, lady.
My factor will call upon your grace's factor.
Don't be so moody, of course I'll answer it, Kristen. Level up.
Enchante, Capitan.
Catch my piece of English cards you have to get. This is the depot looks like. Oh no. Make no XP. Ugh, get a room. Right, plus 3 loading. Increased hail damage. Oh god, need to level up so much. Greenford. What ships do we have? Oh, she's got a bit of shit by the looks of it. Pirates. And to save it, because if I go to Greenford and then get blown out at water, then I'm not going to be very happy. Still friendly, for now, at least. Gavin will get found out before we leave, like, so just make this quick. Said ask for soldiers, but I might as well ask this guy.
Harry, Governor. Come and have a wee bit of the old Tom Thumb, eh?
That sounds like Danielle.
Have at these scoundrels!
Yeah, I like how it's spelled. You. Yeah. Oh.
Have a party.
Head of a garrison. Oh, is someone up there? Looks like Daniel, but could be wrong. Normally I'm wrong. Look, I'm still waving English flags, although I'm enemies of him. Yep, I'm wrong, it's not Daniel, it's that crazy old guy.
Aye, Governor.
Where's Daniel? So I've run all the way back to the prison. Fantastic. You should always read your quest book before you do anything. That's the lesson I've learned from this. Bit of time wasting for the win. Not very good at processing things, evidently. Today, brain fart city. Can't believe I've got to walk into prison though. That's where Governor Sealhard wants me. Oh, dead. One of the two. Prefer to be dead than in a 7800s prison. I think it's 7800s. Or 1600s, it's one of the two. It's probably 1600s. Leave a comment, because I don't know if I'm honest.
Be no argy boggy on my watch.
Okay, so if I run out of this place. Oh god, they don't know what's happened. They don't know all their friends lay dead in the port. In the prison. So that's good news. I'm gathering the fort will catch on though. course it would. I think my frigate's about to get sunk, so that's worrying. Jesus. So my office is dead. Jesus. Well, that ship's destroyed. Not what I can do for it.
Mr. Mo.
Oh. How do I get to the map? I'm supposed to meet here, right?
Aye, Governor.
Brilliant. Well, anyway, I think that's all I've got time for today. Just before I start the next leg of the journey of overthrowing Governor Sealhard and doing whatever else I've got to do with this bloody idol. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you like and subscribe, I apologise for the commentary being crap because I'm at uni. So if you like and subscribe, I'll see you all later.